everybody. I'm Eve the Mouse. Today I'm here with my pal Mary. We're working on finishing up more of our secret hideout. Come on and check out what we're doing. Okay, Mary, so you're gonna finish working on this play area?
Yeah!
Okay, cool. So I finished with my wood area, so I think what I'm gonna do is go and build us a pool!
Yeah, it's the best idea ever!
Yeah, I love swimming! Okay, I'm gonna do it down here by by some of our other stuff.
Good idea. Good idea.
So our whirlpool's here, and our beds are up here, so let's do it up this way.
Ooh, colors!
We'll put a stairway up here. And this is a good area. Hey, Enderman, how's it going? Here, you can get out now if you like. I'll dig this out so you can hop out and play with the rest of us. Yeah, you can get out. There you go.
Aw,
yeah. There you go, Mr. Enderman. People are scared of you, but I think you're pretty cool.
Yeah, Endermans are awesome.
They're kind of cute in a weird way.
Yeah.
Let's see. We'll grab some stairs so we can walk up and down to the pool. And let's see. We'll make the pool.
Do this.
Put this out a bit.
That there.
Dig out a lot. The pools have big, tall ceilings, so. And up here, I'm just digging all over. Oh, now it's getting kind of dark, though. Hey, Zami. You excited for our pool? Because we are.
It's gonna look so good.
It's gonna be so refreshing to go swimming in it, too.
Yeah.
Okay. Put some right down here. And okay. So I'll dig the rest of it out once I decide what area is gonna be water. So I think that's a good edge there. We'll dig it all the way back.
Clean one.
Blocks will be the inside. Yeah. Okay, cool.
Oh, this is looking so cool.
Oh, I'm so excited to see what the playroom's gonna look like, Mary. It's gonna be so fun.
Yeah.
Okay. Oops.
You're gonna love it.
Oops. Have to widen this out a little bit.
Oh, this blue's too dark. Get a light.
Oh, there's some water down there. Hmm. Well, we'll leave that right here.
Let's get a yellow patch.
I think that's a good size pool. Make it nice and wide.
Yeah.
And some right there. Cool. That's looking good. That's a good size pool. And then dig it out a little bit, and then I'll start putting some water in. So we'll have.
Oh, this is so cool!
Yeah?
Yeah! So far, it's looking good!
I'm so excited, Mary! Okay. Yeah. Oops. Gotta put some up on the walls.
I'm gonna make it straight up. This side.
Put some right there. Perfect. Okay, cool. And then that's one step. This step. And then we'll do underneath right here. That'll be filled with water. That looks super cool.
Like this. Make it. With
and
clay.
Oh. spooky noise.
Aw, this wool looks so good.
Hmm?
This looks so cool.
Oh, you're getting me really excited, Mary. I'm gonna have to come and check it out soon.
Yeah.
Maybe when I finish putting the walls on this pool and then put the water in, I'll come over and check to see how you're doing.
All right.
Oops. Some here and here.
Oh, this looks amazing. I love it.
Some right here. Okay, cool. Now I just gotta put the water in. Oh yeah, that's an awesome looking pool. And then we'll do some here. And okay. Oop, that's the wrong spot. Oh, I almost forgot. I gotta do a secret way to make this look good. Okay.
Now we just have to put the other colors.
And then we've got a pool. Yeah, oh, it looks great. Okay, I'm gonna go and see how your stuff looks, Mary.
Okay.
I'm heading up to see my friend Mary. She's been building a play area. Whoa! Oh my goodness, I love all the colors! Oh, Mary, this looks awesome! Ooh, I like the design you're doing on the walls, too!
Aw, thanks!
Oh man, you're doing such a great job, Mary! Okay, I'll leave you to it. I don't want to distract you anymore. Oh, it looks so good, though. Oh, I love it!
Thanks!
Oh, I love building. Building is so much fun!
Yeah!
Enderman, that doesn't go over there. Whoa! Okay, that's fine. You can just teleport wherever you like. Okay, so once I clear this area out a little bit, we can put some other stuff around. But what? Let's clear out the ceiling. Maybe I can put some sand around it. Yeah. So it kind of feels like a beach.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah, you think that's a good idea, Mary?
Yeah.
Cool. Okay, I'm going to do it then. Let's dig it out. Dig the ceiling out. Oh, just lots of hitting every block. Okay, cool.
Maybe
put some more torches or glowstone up. I like how that looks. So I guess I'll start putting out some sand. See, perfect. Okay. Oops.
Put a purple one over here. And pink, oopsies.
And some more sand right here. Just around the edges. Oh, what's that? That's a big drop. I didn't see that before. Whoa. What's that? Whoa. It goes down really far. Oh, that's weird. Well, I'll just leave that where it is for now.
Aw, this looks so cool.
Yeah, it's coming along?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Just need to put up some torches. It's getting really dark in here.
There we go, some here.
Can I come see how your pool is?
Oh, please do. It looks awesome. Okay.
Okay, I'm on my way.
All right.
Oh, I'm coming.
It's a little dark right now, but I think you'll be able to see how cool it looks.
Whoa! This looks awesome!
Yeah, it's gonna be so fun to swim inside, right?
Yeah!
Take a nice little dip. It's nice and cool. Yeah, you should try it out, Mary. The pool's done, even if the outside isn't. Yeah, isn't it fun?
Yeah!
I'm thinking about putting some lily pads in there, too.
That's a great idea.
Yeah, make it nice and natural.
Okay, well, I'm going to go back and...
Okay, I'll come and check it out soon, all right?
All right.
Okay, so we'll put some more stuff down here. A little bit there. Oh no! That was the wrong one. Oh, that's better. Okay. And put some over here. Maybe I'll put some vines up the side, too. There we go. Okay, and we'll do some here. And then we'll put some vines up the side walls. And you know what? I think we need some glowstone. It's getting a little bit dark in here. We'll put some glowstone up there. Hey, I put you down. There we go. One right there.
I'll put a couple glowstones.
I love it. And now I'll grab some vines. There we go. And some lily pads.
Redstone.
Put some vines everywhere. And then those will start growing.
It's closed.
Oh, I fell in the water. Go.
All right. Time to start building this side.
We'll put some right up here. Now we'll put out some little lily pads on the back of the pool right here. Ta-da! Perfect. And yeah, I think it looks really nice. Yeah, that's a fun pool. Okay, I'm gonna check to see. Oh wait, I have an idea. I'm gonna put some carpet out like it's some towels for sunbathing, even though we're underground.
That's still a good idea.
Yeah, you think so?
Yeah!
Cool. Okay, I'm going to put out a pink one for Mary, and then I'll put out a blue one for me. Oh, yeah, it's perfect. Okay, cool. Okay, Mary, I'm going to check out and see how you're doing.
Okay.
I'm heading up. Oh, boy. Whoa! Oh, it looks so cool, Mary. I like this wall you're building right here.
Aw, thanks.
It's super pretty and... Oh man, this is coming along great. I'd love to play in here. I can't wait to play in here.
Yeah, me too.
Oh man, I'm gonna go down and see what else I can work on.
Okay, I think I finished this.
It looks awesome, Mary. This is great. What do you think you should build next?
I don't know. Oh wait, I should do this wall first though.
Oh, okay. Let's see. So, I'll clean up some of the pool area. And then I'll start thinking about what else I can do. Let's see. It is kind of dark here. Let's put out some more glowstone and some more torches.
Yellow wood.
We'll put one here. I'll put another here. And we'll do some more in the ceiling. Just like that. Okay, cool.
Okay, so yellow one there.
Here.
Green one there.
Okay, cool. That's a little brighter.
Orange one there, and another yellow one over here.
Yeah, this looks great. Okay. Now this is a proper pool. Oh, what's that over there? I didn't even see those stairs.
What should I put up here?
So many hidden spots.
I'll make this.
Oh, it's a dead end. Okay, let me think of some other things I can build.
Oh, I'll make this with gold.
That's a great idea. maybe. What else could I build? Oh, maybe I could build like a crafting area with all sorts of cool stuff.
Good idea. I think I'm finished.
I'm gonna come see. Let's see. Head back up. Up the ladder. And there we go. Oh, yeah, the wall looks awesome. Good choice on the gold, Mary.
Thanks.
Oh, it looks super nice. I love it. Oh, man. What do you think we should build next?
I don't know. Maybe since you made that room of wood, we can make a room of iron.
That's a really good idea. Do you want to work on that one, Mary?
Sure.
Okay, cool. I'm going to work on the... Oh, I guess it's raining upstairs.
Oh.
Bye, rain. Oh, I'm getting a little wet. I'm going to work on a crafting area down here.
Okay.
So let's see.
We'll make it right over here. Perfect.
I'll dig this area out and make a little crafting area.
Ah, oh, this thing's so cool.
Digging, digging all day long. Mm-hmm. Let's see. Oh. There we go. Because we'll need to have a crafting table and an anvil and an enchanting section.
Oh, that will be so cool.
Yeah. I think that'll be wide enough.
Oh, I need to make this a little bigger. Just dig.
Yeah, that looks good. Okay, cool. So, what we'll do is we'll have a bunch of chests on the walls here. 1, 2, 3.
Okay, so we'll make this.
Right next to a furnace. Perfect. And then on this side is where I'll build the, it might not be big enough. I guess we'll have to dig a little bit.
Hey, Eep!
Yeah?
I have a better idea.
Oh?
Maybe instead of an iron room, I can make a glowing room.
I love that idea. That would look so cool.
Yeah,
definitely do that.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah. Okay, let's see here. Some here.
Okay. We just have to make this glow.
And then we'll put an enchanting table out. Let's see here. There's an enchanting table. Put it right there. Good to me. Okay. And then put the anvil right here. A nice strong anvil, not a broken anvil. Oh, made a funny noise. And we should put down a brewing stand. We have those, right? I think so. Maybe we don't. That's okay. Oh no, we do. Okay, cool. Put one down here. Perfect. Little crafting area for everything we could need, I think. Let's put up some more stuff so I can see it. There we go, a torch.
So cool.
I'm gonna put that right here, right here, next to each other. There we go. All right.
It's never gonna be dark in here.
Oops. A little crafting area right there, right next to the water. Yeah. I'm gonna see how you're doing, Mary.
Oh, it's looking good. This is gonna be so cool.
I'm really excited. So, this way. Hi, Bat. Whoa, it's already so bright in here.
Yeah.
Wow, you're doing a great job, Mary.
Thanks, Eep.
Oh, boy, I'm gonna clean up that crafting area.
Oh, it's gonna look so good.
Oh, I forgot about the cauldron. I gotta put that out. Let's see. The cauldron can go right up here. Look in this area. There we go, the cauldron. Now we'll put some water. Some water. Perfect. Oh, it looks awesome. Okay, cool. And yeah. I think that looks pretty good. Oh, maybe I'm gonna put down some carpet. color should I make the card? Let's do green.
This is great.
I love getting to build. It's so fun.
Yeah.
Okay. Almost done here. And right around the edge. Okay, cool. Yeah, a little crafting area. And it's green, like potions.
Yeah, I love potions.
They're so convenient. Maybe I should block off this area here. That's probably a good idea. Let's grab some stone. We'll do that. Real quick, so no one falls in over there while they're swimming or jumping around. Oh, oops. Locked myself in there. There. And then this area, you can really fall down and hurt yourself here. Okay, cool. Yeah, I think that looks pretty nice. Put in some there. Oh, perfect. Yeah, our pool and our crafting area right next to each other. I love it. So let's see. There's this little area back here, but we don't need to worry about that. The bedroom and our little like dining area and our little kitchen and our secret treasure room behind our garden. Oh, it's looking so nice here. I'm gonna clear this area out a little bit, and maybe we can make like a dance floor, like a little monster dance party.
Oh, that's such a good idea, Eep.
Yeah, that way we can have fun with our monster pals all the time.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see here. I don't want to get into the kitchen area, so we'll just dig this area out a little bit. Just a little bit. I don't want to get too close to that area either. Maybe this isn't the best area to have a dance party for. Maybe we can have it somewhere else. I'll think about it in a little bit. Just clean this area up a bit. There we go. Oh, too far. Okay. I think that looks pretty nice. That's where our animal friends are. Maybe this would be a good area then to have a dance floor. Yeah, let's dig it out a bit. Yeah, you know what? I think that's a good idea.
Yeah, it is.
Thanks, Mary.
Hey, you're welcome.
Okay. Oh, boy, digging is tiring.
Yeah.
How's your glow room coming, Mary?
Oh, it's awesome.
Yeah.
I'm almost done.
Oh, cool. It's getting kind of dark in here. I'll put some of these down until I know exactly what I'm doing. We don't want to go over into the farm animals area, so that'll be that wall.
Whoa. This looks awesome!
Oh, are you almost done?
I think I am done!
Okay, I'm coming.
Okay.
Over here. Whoa, it's so bright. It's like we're living inside the sun.
Right?
Oh man, this is so cool. Oh, well, I had so much fun playing with you guys today. Come back soon and we'll play more with our pal Mary.
Yeah.
Bye.